What's the trouble here?
It seems like I accidentally stumbled on Dobbsy's treasure.
Accidentally? Why were you trying to pry up that rock? Tell me that.
Because I saw a Gila monster crawl under it.
Brother, I gotta hand it to you. You can certainly think up a good story when you need one.
Okay, I'm a liar. There isn't a Gila monster under there. See, you stick your hand in and get your goods out. Go ahead.
Sure I will. Don't you try any bad moves.
Don't worry, I'll stay right where I am. I want to see this. Reach in and get your goods. You don't, we'll think you're yellow, won't we, Howard? They never let go, do they, Howard, once they grab onto you? Cut them in two, and the head will still hang on till sundown, I hear. By that time, the victim doesn't usually care, because he's dead anyway. Isn't that right, Howard?
I reckon.
What's the matter, Dobbsy? Why don't you stick your hand right in and get your treasure? Couldn't be because you're scared to, could it, after the way you've been shooting your mouth off? Show us you ain't yellow, Dobbsy. I'd hate to think that my partner had a yellow streak up his back.
I'll kill you, you dirty thieving!
Okay, Howard, I got him covered. Dobbs, another bad move out of you, and I'll blow you to kingdom come.